seconds. Fortunately for him, the play was going back the other way, away from him. Forced along by Leich, punched in front by Ovechkin. Leich, a shot, he scores! Brooks Leich has tied the game.
The Rangers had everything contained right there, and then it was just a breakdown in in-zone coverage. Good battle on the boards for Girardi with Leich.
Well, the faceoff win. Brooks Leich gets some help from Troy Brouwer. 21 in white. He can eventually put the puck in the back of the net, but look at the support. He gets a fortunate bounce, and then the bounce off the stick of Brian Boyle with the screen by Troy Brouwer in front of the net.
Yeah, a little bit of bad luck for Boyle, and opportunistic Brooks Leich doesn't stand in the corner after he makes that play with Girardi.
Boy, and Lundqvist guessed on that one, Pierre. He thought it was going to his right, and the puck almost went almost dead center into the net with the screen in front. Thought Leich was going to go to the far side, but he stayed on the short side, and nobody was there.
Brouwer gets the secondary assist, Ovechkin the primary, on Leich's ninth career playoff goal, his second of this year's playoff. And the game is tied at one, nearing the halfway point of regulation. A lot of hard